Hello everyone, welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, and let's continue where we left off.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
Have I got?
Take a look at.
Oh, it's got a Kashyyyk.
En route to Kashyyyk. When this is all over, I think it'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best. But a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Breeze, that's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Oh, that was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with them.
Alpha could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain,
Get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no freeze-grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
That's the plan.
That's the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
I really hope Kashyyyk don't have sharks.
You ready to do this? That was close.
Guess I'll climb.
How do we get on top?
Well, that actually worked. I can jump that bit, but I couldn't jump the earlier bit. I just go around in circles. Oh, now it lets me jump that bit. Wow.
Almost there. Yes, we keep going. Climb to the top.
Never mind. Through here. Ah. That's good.
There's no pulse. Your turn to report fatalities. It's the Jedi! They're scared! We missed! Here I go!
Knock, knock.
Bringing a new ship on scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking? Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling. That should still be enough to stomp out these insurgents.
Huh? It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Better. Let's do this. So those are the blasters. So that fires the cannon. Let's move forward.
Hey! Who are you?
Someone who just brought an AT-AT to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're benching on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier.
Look this way.
Just keep coming. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go!
God, I thought the game was gonna crash then. Oh, skill points. Toss. Okay, I can come in handy. Oh, can't you move faster than the ship? Really?
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
You don't like that idea?
I'm concerned you're jumping from one risk to the next.
Wait, what? I fly my ship in the middle of a battlefield, and now we're talking about risks?
Why didn't you stop me?
My job is to guide you on your path, not choose it for you. So here's my advice. The Empire's overtaken hundreds of worlds. There's a reason Saw chose Kashyyyk. Saw's goals may not be the same as ours. We should be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Charming guy.
Goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrison. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
Let's go, BD-1.
So it's down this way.
Near this trench.
Never more worried in my life.
No way across. Maybe something around here can help.
Okay, it's not one of those things where I destroy the machine and it starts working. Oh, saw something flash behind there. I thought I could break it. Oh no, it's a jumper pit. Oh no, oh no.
Technician's bench.
Spider.
How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
That's one way to get back, but that's over here.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Oh, I can't use it. Oh, it's worth a shot.
Gonna need help here. Good work.
Easy does it. Okay, let the self explode.
Sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy.
Let's go in meditation. Around here somewhere. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.